This one's a song Roger and I wrote together in 1965. It's called Anywhere, Anyhow, Anywhere. Get some rosin on the ball. Anywhere I choose, I can do anything.
is a song we used to do a long time ago. It was written, I think Pete wrote it for the original Lifehouse. And it's out on a collection of BBC, British Broadcasting Service. Sounds good, doesn't it? The BBC collection. It's a song called I Don't Even Know Myself.
We'll be right back.
try once in a while. I don't mind if I cry once in a while.
Thank you. There's a great line from a Stephen Sondheim musical, which I expect only a few of you have seen. And it says that there's this beautiful woman, and this guy's thinking about her, but he can't quite work out what it is that she should look like or what she should wear. And the line is, his idea of ecstasy is to see what he expects to see. Well, Stephen Sondheim was very clever with words. Still is. Anyway, every time I find myself up here on this tour, this is the second from last show. We've got one on Sunday in this particular leg. We've only been out for 2 weeks. We're doing 8 shows in all. Is I have this kind of thing that I don't know quite what I expect to see. I certainly don't know what you expect to see. But I'll hand you over to Mr. Entwistle. My idea of ecstasy.
Hey, you like the new strap? I was bitten to death in Washington by mosquitoes yesterday, so I hate the little bastards. Almost as much as I hate the subject of this song.
You wrote it.
I know I wrote it. It came true. Yeah. It's called My Wife.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was obviously a song from the Who's Next album. And it's originally a kind of a title song, really, that for the opening of the Lifehouse story. I imagine the kind of bubbly noises and a landscape and the credits rolling. And maybe that's something I'll see before I die. You know, I read some reviews of these shows yesterday. We kind of wait until we're well past the middle before we look at them. And I don't know whether people were just keeping the bad ones away from me, but they all seem pretty good. And you know, one of the things that is talked about a bit, and Roger probably hasn't read them because he doesn't like to read them at all, but one of the things they talk about a bit is how, not that we're past it or that we're too old to be here or near that, nobody dares say that to us anymore. But what they do say here and there is they talk about how strange it is to hear us playing this material that was intended for a teenage audience, you know. And you know, I think what's clear in a song like, particularly in Barbara O'Reilly, is that, you know, this is not a song for a teenage audience. It's about, even when we wrote it, this was about what had already happened to us when we were teenagers. It's what we'd been through and what we were trying to overcome. And, you know, I often talk about, you know, what I believe rock and roll is, as opposed to any other form of pop music. Rock and roll is to get you from your teenage years into your adulthood, you know, and that's what it was about. And you know, we've been around for a long time now. We've been adults for a long time, pretending not to be adults. This is another song from, you know, I'm not arguing with bad reviews. If we have a bad review, that's fine. But you know, I'm just saying that bug with me a bit. This is another song from Lifehouse. This is one that never really made it in its own right. I think it was a single briefly, or a B-side of a single. This is a song about what happens out there on the internet, what I imagined back in 1971 would happen out on the internet. And it's called Relay.
Traveling twice as fast as on any freeway. Thank you.
song called Bargain.
The best I ever had.
a song from Quadrophenia. Every year is the same, I feel it again. I'm a loser, no chance to win. Leaves start falling, come down is calling. Loneliness starts sinking in. I can't see, this is me, I will be, you'll all see I'm the one. How do you get those blue jeans, baby, that secret so tight? Walk on so lean, shoes and his shirts all just right. I'm one, yeah. I can't see, this is me, I will be, you'll all see, I'm the one.
One, Pete Townsend, the one and only.
Pinball Wizard has
I thank all of you who came out to see us when we did Quadrophenia as a thing. You know, it's partly your support of that project that brought us back out here today, so.
Thank you. I'm always like a moving girl. I'm only be right on my knees.
magic bones. That's why I want it, 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 I want it. Sage Wonder, she goes, she goes, she goes.
Stagger up onto the bus.